Rochester High School for this TRC showdown between the McGonagall Braves and your Rochester Zebras. Let's meet the starters for the JV contest. First for the Braves, McGonagall High School. At a guard, number 5, Landon Adams. At the other guard, number 20, Katie Richards. At a forward, number 23, Nate Rader. At the other forward, number 33, Devin Murray. And in the middle for the Braves, number 50, Tyler Adams. McGonagall is coached by Mike Kennedy. And now for the Rochester Zebras and a guard. A 5'9 freshman, number 5, Brady Coleman. At the other guard, a 5'11 junior, number 32, Davis Reedy. At a forward, a 6'3 junior, number 12, Hunter Hancock. At another forward, a 5'10 sophomore, number 20, Connor Dumpy. And at the third forward, a 6'2 sophomore, number 3, Grant Clark, Rochester coach by Sean Kelly. Tonight's officials for the JV contest, Douglas Dion and Jay Miller. Thank you. Fallon, Rochester's number 12, Hunter Hotcock, his first team second. Shooting one free throw for the Mechanical Braves, Kate Richards. Rochester found number 20, Hunter Dunphy, his first team third of the quarter.
Thank you.
Rochester foul number 20, Connor Duncan, his second, team fourth. Number 11, Trent Meadows.
Nice pass. Yes. Yes.
Foul on the Conical is number 5, Layden Adams, his second, team second. Davis Reed will go to the line and shoot 2 for the Zebras. Three entering the Conical lineup, number 50, Tyler Adams. Rochester foul number 3, Davis Reedy, his first, team second in the quarter. Foul number 35, Bowman, his first, 2-4. Entering the game for the Rochester Zebras, number 15, Carlos Placencia. Team third.
Go!
Valley McConnell, number 20, Caden Richards, his first. Shooting two for the Zebras, Brady Coleman. Caden Richards, his second, team first in the third quarter. Brady Coleman, his third, team first.
Hey, watch up!
Rochester Battle, number 34, Jack Ruffin, his first, 2 second. Shooting two from Mechanical Braves, Nate Rader. Rochester timeout. It is a 30-second timeout. Rochester foul, Brady Coleman, his fourth, team third, shooting through from the Monaco, Tyler Adams. Re-entering for the Rochester Seagulls, number 15, Carlos Placencia. Lane violation on the Seagulls. Rochester foul number 3, Davis Reed, his second, team 4. Shooting 2 for the Braves, Nate Rader. Reentering the mechanical brakes line at number 35, Kobe Bowman. Jump ball, alternating possession for the Braves. Reentering the game for Rochester, number 11, Trent Meadows. Murray for two. Foul on Rochester's number Trent Meadows. This first.
Check mic 1 2 1 2. My name's Dustin Hook. Putting on the
bringing in the Rochester lineup, number 5, Brady Coleman. Mechanical foul number 35, Kobe Bowman, is second. Going to the line for the Rochester Zebras, number 32, Grant Clark. Timeout, McGonagall. It's a 30-second timeout. Rochester foul number 32, Grant Clark. His second, team second of the quarter. Foul on Rochester's number 15, Carlos Placencia. His first, team third. McGonagall foul number 35, Kobe Bowman. His third, team second. Going to the line for the Zebras to shoot two, Hunter Poncoff. Defensive lane violation. On top, we'll have one more. Rochester foul number 32, Grant Clark, his third. Team fourth of the quarter. Mechanical foul number 42, Devin Murray, his first, team's third of the quarter. At the line for the Zebras to shoot two, number 5, Brady Coleman. Reentering the Rochester lineup, number 11, Trent Meadows. Mechanical timeout, it'll be a 60-second timeout. Rochester foul number 3, Davis Reedy, his third. Shooting free throws for the Braves. Nate Rader. mechanical foul, number 23, Nate Rader. His second, team four, at the line for the Zebras, shooting two, Grant Clark. Re-entering the Rochester lineup, number 11, Trent Meadows. It is a 60-second timeout. Okay, goal of the JV contest, 60-47.